She's not back here either. Is it actually possible to take a body out your house? Unfortunately, I, unlike Bree's home, I don't have a pit to put these in. Can't believe my fucking wife's gone. Unless I'm going to go back to Proudspire and see if she's for some reason there. That'll have to do. Okay. Please work. Please say that Bilbo didn't work because he wasn't in main game. God's sake. Why can't I have nice things? Anyway, might as well go back to Proudspire. Check if she's for some reason gone back there, in which case I'll have to slap her double hard for worrying me. Then I'll obviously have to put my Nazgul gear away. Okay, just do one last lap of the house. Apparently the Nazgul horse followed me home. This is where I had a disagreement with my neighbour. My neighbour's body's gone. Worrying, she might have survived somehow. Have you seen my wife?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
There's some silver here. I don't have a pick on me, so I can't be bothered. Wait. I remember that being part of the recipe. I think they were both part of the recipe. It's like, Wing of Blue, Monarch. Luna Moth, Ancestor Moth. The Ancestor Moths. Do I actually have to have started Dawnguard for me to be able to pick it up? Because I'm sure I couldn't click it before. Anyway, enough stalling. Back to Proudspire. Swear to God, the dumb bitch had better be here. Because I'm not sure if you can. Actually, I'm sure there'll be a mod to let me remarry.
A bit late to be wandering around, isn't it?
Maybe I can find a mod with a custom wife. A giant rack.
Papa says I won't see Ravir anymore.
Hey. I'll have to look into that. Maybe I can get a polygamy mod. I can have a wife in every hold. Maybe that could help me get even more kids. Because I totally love the ones I have now. I'm not regretting having them, or rather collecting them. They're definitely not getting a bit annoying, how they were disrespecting my dog. Yep, she's not here. Actually, I completely forgot I had that here. So it looks like she really is gone. What a fucking liberty. Goddamn Nazgul. Okay. Oh, I forgot to re-equip that. The Ring of the Sixth King. The Seventh King. And the Witch King's Ring. All nine of the Nazgul have fallen before me. The worst part is I can't even put these swords on display. But this Morgul blade doesn't stack with the others. I think it's because this actually had a charge drained. I think he tried to poison me and turn me into a wraith. That's cool, because now I'll always know which one was the Witch King's. It's the one that doesn't stack. He's the only one who thought, this guy's powerful, he'd make a good wraith. Yeah, look, the bar's the only difference. First off, I thought it might be like, is this one slightly stronger? Also, he's the only one who didn't have a greatsword, because... I was going to say, because his sword's probably stronger, but... the only improvement is the enchantment. Other than that, it's kind of shit, but... Well, I think his sword's one-handed, so he dual-wielded him. That's why he used his... Morgul blade instead of just using the greatsword. What is it? Sauron's mace. It's a one-handed weapon as well. I'm going to have to try and fix those textures. It'd be too bad that Sauron's mace isn't a two-handed mace, because now I could have my over-the-shoulder pose. Plus my character being this fucking gigantic would make a perfect Sauron. I'd better get to luckily I can go right to Whiterun. I'll have to find Ufgird at the pub and tell her to come with me. Hopefully she's acceptable as a blade, because I think all followers are, but I wouldn't see why she of all people wouldn't be. After all, they accepted an Azurus priest.
This better be good.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone out.
And she's not here right now. She's not like this guy sat by the fire who's apparently here 24/7.
Is there something I can do for you? You're someone who can get things done. Let's not waste any time.
Yeah, I'm just going to be selling you to this chick who needs dragon slayers. By the way, you're cool fighting dragons, right? What's that? You're terrified of dragons? Well, sucks to be you.
For the future, all right. When I feel up to the task, that is. But I'm afraid my energies haven't quite...
Huh. Okay. There it is. Skyhaven Temple. Is this one of the ones I gave her?
Honor to you, my... Honored to see you again, my friend.
Oh, yeah, yeah, this is my, Oh, I can still take him with me.
All right, then.
That's my Riften House Carl, I think. Okay.
What is it?
There you are.
What do you need, Dragonborn? You want this one to become a blade? You sure?
Yep.
Very well. I'll do the oath later. That's enough recruits for now. Ask Esbern about the dragon lairs he's been studying. We'll have the recruits do some hunting with you.
Okay.
Yes, champion of Azura.
You'll have... Did you need something?
I am.
Mm-hmm.
Blades of the second era hunted down many dragons in their... Only you can truly defeat these monsters, Dragonborn. But you do not have to do so alone. Just ask whenever you're ready to take on a dragon. We will send the blades to help you fulfill your destiny.
Okay.
It's quiet for now, Dragonborn. Perhaps later we'll find where one of those serpents is hiding.
Okay, so
it's quiet for now.
So I can't even do anything now.
Perhaps later we'll find.
Is that it? This is bullshit. And
very good.
Yeah, how about now?
It's quiet for now.
Okay.
Perhaps later
where the
we'll
fuck's Delphine gone? Yeah, because you can't find them by looking at the sky and seeing them being there. Where the fuck is Delphine? Okay, can't find her anywhere. Great. Oh.
The twilight watches us all.
There she is. And she has nothing to say. Great.
What do you?
This wasn't a letdown at all. The blades are so useful. Well, guess I gotta go hunt down dragons on my own initiative. Luckily I have a great tool for detecting them. It's called eyes. Also my flesh, because I usually notice them when they come up and try and kill me. Actually, I just remembered. While I was running around, I actually found Cicero on the side of a road. Apparently he had a flat tire on his cart, which he's using to transport the Night Mother. I didn't know there was a quest for this. So I can actually help him out. Think it's worth doing. I might have to fast travel to figure out where the fuck to go. Yeah, because I think that's pointing me back to Skyhaven Temple. Stupid fucking quest system. I need to convince this farmer to help him fix his cart. then he'll be able to take the Night Mother to the sanctuary. So maybe doing this means that he'll already be there when I first arrive.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? That's Cicero? Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me? You think this is about money?
Uh-huh.
Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry... And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin. He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma? Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway? Hmm? Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool?
I'll tell you who I am. I'm the fucking Dragonborn who goes around the continent helping every fucker with every problem. So, you help this one dickhead with his problem, or I'm going to turn you inside out.
Look, I... Yes, you're right, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I?
A dead one?
Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
Good, because if you're not, I'll be back. And people don't like seeing me for a second time.
Poor mother! Her new home seems so very far! You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic, but more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here, here for your troubles, shiny, clinky gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
No problem, dude. And I did the weird thing where I was still in the text window. I like Cicero, he's fun. Now, wonder if I can find a dragon somewhere. Because I'm one short of getting 2 skill perks at once. I'll run around a bit, try and find one. Then I'll properly farm the other 6 off screen. And to be honest, I might give up and have to do this one off screen too, if it takes too long. Damn it, I thought I could hear a dragon wing. He's just troll. Being a dick. Stupid troll. Just trolling me. I think I might have just seen a dragon over there. Okay, that's disturbing. Don't want none of that. It might have just been a cloud rendering weird. There's a dragon head thing right here, but I'm fairly certain I've already done it. Always worth checking at least. Yep. Okay, after several minutes, I finally found a dragon who was nice enough to land, apparently. So, going to kill this guy, raid the world wall, and then I'm going to have to farm more of these off-screen later. I'll probably farm by fast travelling between Winterhold and... I think Morfall's a good place. Dragons tend to attack those areas a lot. Okay, what word's this? Life. Aura Whisper. Great. Okay, before I stop and start farming for Dragon Souls, another chest, I'm actually going to try and take care of the last, I think I've only got 5 Daedric quests left, and 2 of them can actually be taken care of in Markarth, or at least started in Markarth. So, well, actually 3 of them can, because 1 of them can start in a bunch of different pubs. So, I'll mark us right down here. There we go. So I'll have to go to the abandoned house, the Hall of the Dead, and check the pub to see if the guy's there. But I'll do the pub last because that fast travels you away. So first I'll look for the abandoned house.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help her with the forge.
I think the abandoned house should have a Vigilant of Stendar near.
Kotek Akchoit once. Hothala at the fixed me right away.
My daughter Adara is going to be a fine silversmith when she's older.
Finding the right place in this city will probably be hard. Oh, this is the one I can buy. Good to know. Nipples House.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell's strong power.
Might have to cut till I find one of the correct places. And literally seconds later I find the Hall of the Dead up here. But obviously because it's night it's locked. So I'll come back here later on. But at least now I know where it is. Pretty easy spot to find. Okay, finally figured out the abandoned house is right here. Really close to the entrance of the city. And fortunately the Vigilant of Stendar wasn't outside, but is the Silver Blood in, so I'll check to see if the guy's in here.
Come on in. The Silver Blood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Alms. I said alms, you backbiter. A crippled worker to help.
Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
I was lucky I didn't realize he'd be waiting in the pub.
Seems no. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might. I was actually just about to head on inside. Be good to have some. Follow me and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures.
I don't think Sam's in here because he tends to make a lot of sound in a pub.
What was that you said, venomous wife of mine?
Nothing, you pig-headed oaf.
I'll have to check the other pubs around Skyrim.
All the wood furniture in this inn is rotten to the core. Do you know why that is?
Okay, so after I start this mission, I'll head back to the Hall of the Dead. I think I can get that one done without even leaving the city. And okay, he apparently got really far ahead of me during the loading screen.